just use this to kind of give myself a fence. Around the outside a bit. That's why I don't end up just randomly running off. To replant some non-native species. No, nah. I'll wait on it. So. Is that the sun? Dude, the sun. The sun goes down, the stars come out. That gets me down, so it doesn't really matter. Mommy. Reminds me of Blues Brothers. Sweet home Chicago. Better Hoover Kid in Chicago. Just mining stone and pit where there is very little darkness. Do I have smooth lighting on there? I have smooth lighting on, fast, minimal, all this kind of stuff. Guess that's just a caveat of streaming. On the song end. Oh gosh, that's a very different song. I like how you can see over there, you can't see over there, you can see up, and you can't see over there. Come and get me! The fact they walked towards me when I said that scares me. Very slightly, and by slightly I mean a lot. Come on, there has to be some coal down here somewhere. Don't make me waste wood on charcoal. Show me the cobble. I mean, coal. Flint coal? So relaxing. And then you listen to the music. Yes, that music, exactly. Change the mic location, hopefully that sounds better. I can't quite tell right now, but it was kind of getting all up in my groove. See, the NATO's restless. Well, that one is. It actually actually nobody up here. That's pretty... not what I expected. Ow. Really? Wait, I can eat this. Two food. No. I thought it was one. Double furnace. And let's cook some of those. Some of these. Let that be. Oh. Sun kind of beat me to it. Let that be a light. The sun has come out. My hair's going down. I need a cow. Why did I do that? Bam! Bam! Adventure time, as some might say. The like always happens when you're making a precarious jump, huh? Remember this from the promo. Wonderful. Anywho. There if zombie flesh might actually be able to not die of starvation. And I'm hungry. Whenever it fills up your bar, it seems like it makes you hungry, huh? Piggy! More piggy! Nope. I thought it was like a corn cave showing. Nope, it's just a lighting glitch. Have fun with that. When you explore or cave, then you find time or and you mine the cobbles too, or whatever reason. Cobble it is kind of useless when you could be mining or. Wow, there's actually a good bit of it. Really kind of a reddish color, or maybe a bit of an orangish color, but is it really so severe that it looks like copper? Because it really does, in this game, look a lot more like copper. Oh man, don't tell me it's the end. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end. Oh, how convenient, a single hole in a roof, right in the dead center. Ooh, thank goodness it did have an end, because it made me turn around and see this. Oh wow, good bit. Did I not just say that was a good bit a couple seconds ago?
I'm talking very quietly. I'm hunting iron.
Jump and shout. Kill the pig now. Wow, three. Not sure if this music is the most accurate to what I'm playing right now, but... Holy crap, that's a lot of pig.
Kill this one.
Why is the flag so wow, I didn't realize this game was so religious. I just realized at no point so far have I even checked the chat. But it doesn't matter, because nobody bothers. There's a game called Civilization, where you totally get burned by Montezuma, because he's a predator. He'll backstab you, because he's a bitch. Choose our used axe. Let's cook some charcoal. With what? Charcoal.
Thought.
Random football player go. So go, random football player go.